Hi everyone. So now we are looking at atropic rhinitis. It is most commonly present in females and it is a bilateral condition. It usually starts in puberty. The symptoms being it is foul smelling and the obstruction of the nose is due to the large crust that are filling the nasal cavity. The epistaxis on removing of crust is noticed. And there is absence of sensation of smell, that is anosmia. This is due to the degeneration of the nerve elements. And this condition is known as merciful anosmia. Now looking at the signs, it includes greenish or grayish black crust and they are dry and they cover the turbinates and the septum. The nasal mucosa, it appears pale, and after removal of the crust, the nasal cavities, they appear roomy with the atrophy of the turbinates.